Hello, mates, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is the blind run. Do this about an hour, I think. Come on, load. What is that? Hell's... Oh, I want to go to this. Or do that. And then we'll do a story mission, I think. Read all about it. Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to go on there, actually.
Look alive, Giuseppe.
I know what I'm gonna do. Come on, go, you can do it. There we go. Let's go back to the story. We'll just do that. I don't want to waste time. Come on. Seriously. Excuse me. I should have just jumped. Oh.
How are you today? More than ever. Show him how it's done.
No, I didn't want to go that way. I want to go over here. Terrain, okay.
Why don't we pick up a few blighters? Thank you.
Stopped a kid. Wish I could upgrade that. I probably can, but I don't know.
Rooted to that spot. Come, come.
Alright. Oh, whatever, let's just do this now.
Mr. Fry, I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes, we had a most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Staric's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson, I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh!
Probably doesn't want to go anyway.
Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
Alright. At least I don't have to worry about, like, attracting unwanted attention. Maybe I shouldn't have taken those guys. But I don't know. Oh, that was Jacob saying that, I guess. Wait, did, oh, I guess that was the right place. That is dead. What did he do? Was he trying to...
As you've just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr.
What? I don't like his beard.
I care even less about your damn patience. Now hand over your keys.
I don't like his...
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard?
Look at his beard. He looks stupid.
Now bugger off.
Like, I didn't know this was like in the olden days, but still. Assassinate John Ellington. Sometimes we all hate our life, sir.
Someone get
Where are you going? Don't come over here. Where am I supposed to? It's Hitman. I want to see what happens now. It's not even gonna... Wow. It's stupid. Oh, that actually worked. Oh.
We will continue our experiment.
There was blood. Oh. Wow.
At last it ends. Yet I can only think of beginning. Better tomorrow, forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
You truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford Starrick has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
You're a child. A child who believes it can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your father teach you nothing?
You only have 8 pounds on them? Wow.
Thank you.
Pokemon. Alright, let's get out of here. Leaving. No. I am leaving. Kick me out of my own house. Oh, wait, this isn't my house. I forgot. Anyway, how do I get out of here? I guess we will get that chest then. I don't know how I missed that the first time. I believe I came in this way. Yeah, I missed it. That's not what I wanted to do. Yes! Alright, nope. A quick and reliable remedy.
Elliot's an expired, and soothing syrup production has ceased.
The Grandmaster. Wait, what? What did it say? Robert. I think that's what it said. Something else.
Understand the consequences of his actions. The man is clearly an anarchist.
Gentlemen, this tea was brought to me from India by a ship and up from the harbor to a factory where it was packaged and ferried by carriage to my door.
I think Chocobo's gonna stream soon. I wanna watch that. To me.
All by men and women who work. Indebted to me, Crawford Starrick, for their
jobs. I'll throw him a host.
Very lives they lead. They will work in my factories and so too shall.
Unless he's taking the night off. Sometimes he does that.
And you come to me with talk of this Jacob Fry. This insignificant blemish who calls himself assassin. You disrespect the very city that works day and night so that we may drink this. This miracle, this tea.
I'm nearing the end of my research. Our beloved London shall not suffer such a bothersome fool for much longer.
What of the sister I've heard of, Miss Fry?
Miss Fry shall be gutted. Soon enough. Delicious.
I wouldn't be so sure about
that. Sorry, interrupting the ship. Thought you'd like to know that Sean and Rebecca got away from Otzelberg. Berg runs a unit called Sigma Team. Violet DaCosta is his tech support. They've been hunting and killing assassins for a long time.
Wait. What, is that me?
All right.
No.
Tosh. It'll take more than a Templar super soldier to end the glorious saga of Sean Danger Hastings.
I was talking to Rebecca.
Right. Anyway, Berg's presence confirms it.
I move.
The Peace
no.
of Eden is in London.
The Initiate's data sync suggests it's the Shroud.
I thought that was a bottle.
They want it pretty bad all of a sudden. They must know something we don't.
The only thing we know is that we can't go up against Sigma Team alone.
Leave that to me. In the meantime, keep a low profile. Let the Initiate continue to sync the data.
Sean and Rebecca seem to be in, like... Hold on, I'm getting something on OBS, and now... Well, I'll be done. I'm just gonna go with it, because I'm almost done anyway. Wait, what? What do I do? Let's go with... 5. Johnny is dead, and starts soothing syrup as... Okay. I guess we'll play that. Doom in order.
There wasn't enough. Now Starek has bought an omnibus company as well. I suppose he wants to control the neighborhood's workers and keep them under his thumb.
Pearl Attaway is Starek's competitor, is she? Perhaps it's time I went into business.
And Miss Fry.
Now disappeared.
Plans?
I studied the history we recovered from the Kenway Mansion's hidden room. I'm off to a certain monument.
Wait, what have we done? Why did I say that?
These past few days when I've been digging around, some bumpot starts falling in. Nervous looking lad. He's up to no good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Come on, can I just play? Don't tell me the game crashed. No, it didn't. Time travel.
Been romancing memory with your piano, have you? Don't strike a false note.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that. I did not know you could do that. Does it cost money? All right, that's gonna be enough for now. I don't want to spend all my money. research, though. Oh, holy shit. I got a lot. Or she does, anyway. I'm at level 4. Yes. Five. Are we going there? I'm a good driver. What do you guys think? Leave a comment. I actually do want to see what people say. Oh man, I missed the ringer. Oh well. I guess we could do this too. Not that way.
Yeah.
chocobo, weren't I? Yay! I don't care. Good. Dead Space 2, that's what he's playing.
There's a gang out looking for you.
Ach, not at all. Just one gleeful.
Not at all.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
Certain as can be. Alright. He's gonna eat an apple. You do that, sir. I thought they were holding hands. Oh my god.
There he is. The rascal.
Me. Really? If I turn the camera? Yep.
Are you hiding from someone?
Watch where you're bloody going.
Oh, so sorry, miss.
That's missus to you, you great oaf.
What's he doing? Cutscene. Don't teleport me anywhere, please.
You damn pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang. Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay, look. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
I'm gonna get some candy after this, I think. I'm in the mood for candy.
She's right there. What was the ninny following her about?
still have Christmas candy. I don't really like candy that much. But I like it enough to eat it.
I shall return. Come! This way!
How? Oh, they shot her. Oh my god, seriously. Now I got three people watching right as I get ready to quit. Well, we'll continue this mission. And also, thank you for coming. If you'd like, you can always catch on the YouTubes. And my Twitch playlist. Not playlist, but you can actually, like... and catch up, like, on stuff you missed if you actually want to. Oh, sweet. It's actually a kind of fun mission.
I must get to the station before Agnes does.
Where's... Oh, here it is. Now it makes sense why it's called Syndicate.
I've got a job for you. How are you? Draw and fire!
So much for stealth.
What's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
I can actually... Oh, wow. That person.
Who are you?
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now. All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific. You won't regret it, miss.
Stalk the stalker. Alright, continue. I'm gonna end this now. Oh, come on. That's the load though first. I don't think I have enough for anything. I don't.
Hello, Miss Fry.
That's not what I'm... Shut the radio off. I didn't even know they had radios then. Come on! I can't, like, get through. Care about souvenirs. All right, well. This year, I think. I don't have enough for anything. Let's just go to the mission, but not actually do it, just to, so I don't, like, actually save here. I might show a cutscene, but that's okay. Seriously? Alright, whatever. I'm just going to stop here. So, I want to thank you all for watching Assassin's Creed Syndicate, or just AC Syndicate. Hopefully you've enjoyed. And, yeah, I'm going to throw a host for you, Chocobo Tamer. And also, Yes, check out Chocobo Tamer. He's kind of a cool streamer. Just Chocobo Tamer on Twitch, and then that's also his YouTube name. But yeah, so. Oh wow, is this gonna teleport right here? Let's just get this, because we're right here. Because I'm not gonna want to do it next time. Bug. It's like a bug. Interesting. I need to do more Rise of Tomb Raider. Maybe I'll do that sometime. But until then, I've been your host. Oh, fine. We'll just watch the cutscene then. Oh, God, new fast travel wasn't left. I'm already here. I shouldn't be showing cliffhangers, but I will for just this one time. I'll probably do it too much. I already admit that, but it's alright.
I would like a 7-inch flywheel, please.
Hang on a minute. Damn it. I can't get a blessed thing done around here.
Miss Evie! I've done something dreadful! The train won't stop!
Keep your flywheel.
Okay, I'll play this part. Just because I kind of want to see what happens. No, stop, stop. It looks like it's coming this way. As if she could actually. Hell. Stop! Would you stop? Get down! Oh my god. Come on. Oh my god. Well, stop that. I'm gonna fail this. Hurry up! Ah! Yep. All right. It's probably that one dude that joined us. It's probably his fault.
Yeah! Move it!
here. Can they like get on the roof or something? No. There we go. What the oh my God, seriously, why can't I jump on the train? Thank you. I can't. Trying. All right. Oh. All right. That's gonna be it this time. No more cliffhangers or anything. Yeah, because the frame rate's doing pretty bad, so we're really going to stop. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed, and I will see you mates next time.